fresh meat. Later, finish burning out these nests. Okay, let's take a look around. See. Good. I should top off the tank. Here we go. That should be it.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the? Shit, Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? No, back here, you son of a bitch. Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way.
Should look for fuel. Which way? Gotcha.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
But come on, Rhodes! Where do you think you're going, huh?
Oh,
come back here, you son of a bitch! Fine! Alright, let's do this the hard way! kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
some. I heard what you did to Leo. Okay, Deke,
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, we rode together,
yeah,
remember?
He's alive.
You and me, we were friends!
Stay that way, Alki. You better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please! I don't want to die! Don't leave me out here! Come on, untie me!
Hey, Boozman.
Damn you! God damn you!
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.